How does it feel like being in that position, standing face to face with someone that you've grown to like throughout this journey?
It's really emotional because you know that one of you are going to go home and you don't want it to be you, but at the same time, you don't want it to be that other person. So it was emotional. It wasn't, yeah. That part wasn't fun.
Did you forget you guys were battling it out?
We did, but we spoke beforehand and we said, you know what, we're actually not, you know, very competitive people. Mm. And I think that's what was freaking us out the whole week. We felt, you know, we have to be competitive, but we're not like that. So we just decided, you know what, we're not going to be competitive. We're going to be friends and we're going to have fun. And that's what we did.
And tell me, did you manage to get some glimpses at Ricky? Because he's your coach, and did he seem proud? Did he, yeah?
So during the performance, I didn't look at them once. I only looked like into space and into Josh's eyes. Mm. So that's all I saw. But afterwards, I did see his face, and he's a very good actor. He just keeps a straight face the whole time. Yeah, he's so good. So like we were like, I don't know what's happening. What is he talking about?
It's like the plain emoji that is like.
Yeah, just the straight.
Did you enjoy your performance?
I really enjoyed my performance. It was so much fun. Like I felt like I was up there with my friend and we were just having fun and we forgot everything and we just looked at each other and sang, and it was so much fun.
The thing is, it's a big competition and you can be so proud of yourself making it this far already. I mean, top 16. How cool is that?
It's so, I never in my life thought I would be top 16 of a singing competition.
Yeah, that's so great. And you obviously know what this means, what's happening next.
Yeah, so next is the live shows.
Yeah.
So I'm quite nervous because, you know, there's no room for mistakes there at all. You have to be prepared. The pressure is going to be tough. I mean, I nearly cracked under the pressure just from this week. So, you know, I know what's coming my way. I'm very excited. I'm excited for the challenge. I know that I've got a lot of work ahead of me. I mean, I'm going up against a lot of power vocals and, you know, I'm more of a soft melodic singer. So I do know I'm going to have to step up my game. So I'm excited to do that and grow.